is always me versus the world. Until I found it's me versus me. Why?
Just remember what happens on Earth stays on Earth. We gon' put it in reverse.
Darling, I told you many times, and I am telling you once again, just to remind you, sweetheart, that my OMR, Hail Mary and marijuana, times is hard. Pray with the who looking shadows all in the dark. Fellowship with demons and relatives, I'm a star. Life is one funny motherfucker, a true comedian. You gotta love him, you gotta trust him. I might be bugging, infomercials and no sleep. Introverted by my thoughts, chosen listen to get deep. See, once upon a time inside the niggas and got him projects. The object was the process, the deadness, providence, dialect, adaptation, inevitable. Gun violence, crack spot, federal policies, raid buildings and drug professionals. Anthony was the oldest of seven, well respected, calm and collected. Laughing and joking made life easier. Hard times, mom on crack. A 4-year-old telling his nanny he needed her. His family history pimping and banging. He was meant to be dangerous. Locked him a grip and starts laying. 15, scraping up his jeans with quarter pieces. Even got his hand from a smoker last weekend. Dodged a policeman, working for his big homie. Small time hustler graduated to a freak on him. $10,000 out of a project house. That's on the daily, seen his first meal. 20 years old, had a couple of babies. Had a couple of shooters, caught a murder case. Fingerprints on the gun, they assuming, but witnesses couldn't prove it. That was back when he turned his back and they killed his cousin. He beat the case and went back to hustling. Bird shuffling, Anthony rang. The first in the project with the two-tone Mustang. That 5.0 thing, they say 5-0 cane. Circling parking lots and parking spots, then hopping out with a rest in the corner blocks. Crooked cops told Anthony he should kick it. He brushed him off and walked back to the Kentucky Fried Chicken. See, at this chicken spot there was a light-skinned fella that talked a lot with a curly top and a gap in his teeth. He worked the window, his name was Ducky. He came from the streets of the Robert Taylor home, Southside Projects, Chirac. The Terror Dome drove to California with a woman on an immense $500. They had a son hoping that he's e-college. Hustling on the side for the 9-to-5 to freak it. Cadillac Seville, he'd ride his son around on weekends. Three-piece special with his name on the shirt pocket. Across the street from the projects, Anthony planned to rob it. Stuck up the place before, back in 84. That's when Aphelion was really 8 years of war. So many relatives telling us, selling us, delving us, works, killing us. Crime, intelligent, felon us, thrilling propositions with nines. Ducky was well aware, they robbed the manager and shot a customer last year. He figured he'd get on these fellas' good side. Free chicken, every time Anthony posted in the line. Two extra biscuits, Anthony liked him and then let him slide. They didn't kill him, in fact it looked like they're the last to survive. Pay attention, that one decision changed both of their lives. One curse at a time, reverse the manifest with good karma and I'll tell you why. You take two strands and put them in random predicaments. Give them soul so they can make their own choice and live with it. 20 years later, them same strangers you make them meet again. Inside recording studios where they reaping their benefits. Then you start reminding them about that chicken incident. Whoever thought the greatest rapper would be from coincidence. Because if Anthony killed Ducky, Top Dog could be serving life while I grew up without a father and dying a gun.
The fucking ass nigga off and ass the girl of university. That's nigga like I'm missing. I'm missing, but I'm gonna fuck in the east. I'm asking the east, loyal, like east, loyal. I got.
So I was taking the walk the other day.